School in their opposition to the approval by the Los Angeles Unified School District approving the co-location of a private charter school on their campus. So I would like to make a motion that we have an urgency item added to our agenda tonight.
Councilor Revere, that, I'm gonna ask that you defer until we get to that item on the agenda, which is later on the agenda, saying that we consider a resolution supporting the teachers and parents of Catskill Elementary School, so we'll take it up at that time.
Well, if I could get a second, I'd like to take it up now, and here's the reason why. Because of its time sensitivity, the item was, the fact was brought to my attention after the printing of the agenda, that the LA Unified School District Board of Education is going to be voting on May 1st on this issue. We don't have another city council meeting between now